Welcome to the One Minute Apologist. We interview the world's leading apologists to provide credible answers to curious questions.
Frank, you contend that all religions aren't essentially the same, but this begs the question, what is unique about Christianity?
Well, obviously at the core of it is Christ. Christ is the Savior. He's the God-man. He's the perfect man, and of course he's God as well. He's got two natures in one divine essence, and he comes as our mediator, and he lives the perfect life in our place. And in order to be a mediator, you have to have one foot on both sides. Mm-hmm. You have a rift between God and man. Well, Jesus is both God and man, two natures in one being. And he can mediate between God and man by taking the sins of man on himself. Where all other religions are trying to work their way to God, Christianity is God comes to man and offers a free gift of salvation. He does it for us. So Christianity isn't really a religion in that sense. It's really a situation where the God of the universe comes to save his people.